the all-new Let's Make a Deal, starring TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
What a crowd, what a crowd. Thank you. Thank you, gang. Okay, let's all cheer down a little bit. Let's all cheer down a little bit. That's it, so we can hear ourselves think. I couldn't hear myself think. Could you, Mimi?
Yes.
You could hear yourself think?
Yes.
What were you thinking?
I was thinking how happy I am to be here.
You're going to be happier now because I'm picking you for a deal. Mimi Poco, the deal. No crying towel needed. I have a bankroll here.
Oh, no.
It has a $100 bill on one side.
Mm-hmm.
See? And many others rolled up underneath that $100. It's all yours. Whatever it is belongs to you. Take it, dear. It's yours.
Thank you.
Yeah, don't take the elastic off just yet, because I think that maybe if I said to you, would you like to have what's inside the box that Dean just brought down, you might want the box instead. Whatever you turn down, I'll give to that gentleman over there with the fishing gear. Me is right. Steve, just... I'll be with you in a second.
I'll take the box.
He takes the box. Would you hand the bankroll over to Steve? We'll be with you in a moment, Steve. What's inside the box for this young lady? And she has got herself a trip, a Hawaii vacation to Hawaii.
Yes, we will fly you and a guest via Western Airlines wide body jets from Los Angeles to Hawaii. And you can count on Western for warm hospitality and friendly service in flight from Western Airlines. And in Hawaii, you'll spend a wonderful week at the Kona Surf, set in tropical gardens surrounded by bay, ocean, and golf courses. It's located on Hawaii's Kona coast. Luxury rooms, dancing, and island entertainment from Kona Surf.
Isn't that lovely? Plus, some spending money. $400 in cash to go along with it. The whole vacation worth $2,276. Are you happy about that?
Sure am.
You may be seated. Now, Steve Fraley, the screaming is starting to get to me. I had one good ear for about 10 years, and now I think it's going. Steve Fraley,
yes.
You're the fisherman, right?
That's right.
All right. Isaac Walton, you have a bankroll with a $100 bill on the outside and more mm-hmm. bills wrapped up on the inside. It's all yours, unlike the young lady over there, you may want to keep it. However, if you want to trade it away, you can have what's in the display floor that Melanie is showing us. Whatever you turn down will go to this young lady right over here.
I'm going to take the cash.
I thought he would take the cash. That box is yours. The next person who screams like Alice Cramden, to the moon. Judy Timmons, is that right? Judy, that box is yours. I will give you $500 in cash instead. What do you want, the box or the money?
I'll take the money.
She takes the money? She takes the money. Here's $500 for you, my dear. Hold out your hand. A one, a two, a three, a four, a five. Remember, the last person got a wonderful Hawaiian vacation when we lifted the box. Look what we had here waiting for you. Had you gone for the box, you could have had yourself a family of stuffed bears. A family of... No. I'm sensitive to that now. You just keep your distance, you hussy. Oh, yeah, I know. I know about you. I know about your kissing. Oh, yeah. When they come at you with that look in their eye, it's time to fold your cards. Steve Fraley,
yes.
You got the money. Now, here's your last chance. You see that curtain number two?
Yeah.
You could have curtain number two. But hold it. I'm not through yet. They got too many MCs in this audience. Steve, the curtain, or I'll double the amount of money inside here.
Oh, they'll double that. I'll take the money.
He takes the money, what was behind the curtain that he could have had, and back there was corned beef and cabbage. 500 pounds of cabbage and that little apple. All together, it made it a corned beef and cabbage deal. And Steve Fraley, when you opened up, you'll find $250 in there. Doubling that money means you got $500 in cash. Thank you, Steve Fraley, for making that deal. I'm going backstage to get my earplugs. You can take a few moments and join us at the set in about a minute. Now, tell you what we're going to do. We'll take these two people over here. That's Sheila Norris and...
Swan.
Swan Haney? Yeah. All right, you can drop the hockey stick right now and drop your sign. And the two of you come down here. You're going to play a little pricing deal with me. I've got a lot of money to give away, and we're going to see which one of you is going to be better at this pricing deal, lady or gentleman. Lady stand right next to me, gentleman next to her. Not too far. You'll block out the camera. That's it. Now, we're going to price some items. The one that comes closest gets some cash. Is that okay with you, Swan?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right with you, Sheila?
Yes.
Sheila Norris? All right. Now, well, I want you to think about not the discount store prices. You see, we have to have one standard on the show, and we use manufacturer's suggested retail selling price on the West Coast, okay? When it comes closest, gets the money. If you ever hit it on the nose, I double the money. First one's worth $200. Let's go.
No boy can resist the super warrior team of Venom, Mask's ultimate enemy, as featured on this striking sweatshirt in blue and white by Dobie.
Can I have a price on that, please, Sheila?
I'll say $17.99.
And Swan?
$15.
The price actually is only $8, and we have $200 for Swan. There you are. Yeah. Item number two.
From out of the ocean comes a unique blended seafood, new delicacies, now in the frozen food section.
$300 to the one that comes closest. Swan goes first.
$3.
$4.25.
The price actually is $2.59, and Swan does it again. And the next item is going to be worth $400.
Don't vacuum, electric broom with the lightweight Regina electric broom power team. Two motors and a beater brush really beat out dirt.
It is?
$60.
It is $60. Swan Haney says?
$59.95.
He wants to go under, and is he right? He was wrong this time because it's $80. And we finally hear from the lady who gets $400. Now, what did I say about the next person who screamed?
Okay,
here you are, $400. I don't think we can stop. I think it's going to be just a screaming session tonight, and that's all there is to it. How much money have you got so far?
I have $400.
And how much money have you got, Swan? I'll tell you, $500, Swan. You haven't been counting. You want to go again for $500 this time?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Okay, why not?
The area lighter, portable light from Black & Decker, the rechargeable light that's always ready to light up the great outdoors.
$19.95.
$19.99 and $40.95.
The price actually is $55.98. And this young lady, the reason is she went for an exact amount, she tried to hit it on the nose, and gets $500 more. Okay. Now, Swan, you ended up with $500, and Adrian, is that right? You ended up with
Sheila.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sheila.
Oh,
it's been so long. See, since the scream went in this year,
okay.
It blew all
I'm
my
sorry.
Brains out this side, right? Okay. How much money do you have, Swan?
$500.
And you have?
I have
$900.
Okay. Now, $500 is enough to buy that box down there, the display floor. And Swan Haney, it's your choice. Do you want the $500? Do you want to go for that box? Man in motion. 5-yard penalty. He takes the box, back comes the money. What's inside the box for Swan? Spends $500 and gets himself lovely appliances and a high jump record.
Frigidaire's Elite 18 cubic foot frost-proof refrigerator freezer with textured steel doors and no fingerprints and fully adjustable tinted glass shelves. From Frigidaire Appliances, it retails for $760. And for that clean look, unclutter your kitchen with a KitchenAid trash compactor. Features exclusive litter bin and charcoal filter odor control. It sells for $549.95. Total value of this deal is $1,309.95.
And now, Sheila, I remember the name this time. You built yourself up $900 in cash, which is just enough money to buy curtain number one. Do you want to buy the curtain or hang on to the money?
I hang on to the money.
Hangs on to the money. What was behind curtain number one that she could have had? And back there, beautiful color TV and Heidebed.
The Simmons Riviera Heidebed. European styling provides the fashionable look. The original Heidebed by Simmons. It retails for $999. And to watch Marty make his deals, Sharp's 25-inch color TV with infrared wireless remote control, 105-channel cable-compatible tuner, and removable tinted glass screen from Sharp. With matching stand, it sells for $880. Total value of this deal is $1,879.
But you have $900 in cash. You got all that merchandise. Thank you. Thank you. You came back to show you... Show everybody you were the better shopper than he was, finally. Right. Thank you. Money, 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 money. That's what we're going to go for in the next deal. We'll be right back with that money, 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 money. Settle down and stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Okay. You three people, I'm going to give you $400 each. Just like that. 400 good old American dollars.
Oh, my goodness.
And hold out your hand. Ready?
Here.
Merlin La Cañenta.
Yes,
one,
sir.
Two, three, four. Ron Thanks. Vasily. One, two, three, four. Sunshine. I love that name. Sunshine.
Geratina.
Geratina. Oh, that's nice.
Thank you.
There you are, Sunshine. You are my...
Sunshine.
Atta girl. Okay, now each of you have $400, and that means that you have enough money to spend to buy any two of the boxes that I have down on the floor. There are four boxes, and they sell for $200 apiece. You don't have to spend your money, and anybody wants it can have it. Are you ready to go? Box number one is up for sale. Anybody want to buy box number one? Ron wants to buy box number one. Sunshine says. Merlin says. No. All right, two of them buy box number one, and what did they buy for $200? They have bought themselves the latest electronic typewriter.
The new Smith Corona typewriter with the Spell Write 2 dictionary. It catches your mistake before you do, finds it, erases it, even helps you spell it from Smith Corona. This typewriter sells for $619.
Well, $600 deal for $200, that can't be bad, can it? Is it all right so far, all right?
Yes.
All right. Box number two is up for sale for $200. Do I have any takers? No. No. You're not going to spend your money on anything. Nobody buys box number two. What was box number two? Box number two was a microwave oven. Up to five for $200.
The new Litton Micro Browner Oven. Microwaves, bakes, roasts, broils, and toasts. The speed of microwave with the browning of conventional cooking. From Litton, this microwave sells for $399.
All right. Nobody went for that. Box number three is up for sale for $200. Are you going to spend any money yet?
No.
Is it anything I said? Ron?
No.
Sunshine? No. What was in box number three that nobody bought? And there was an elegant tea service. Listen.
Oneida Silversmith's Royal Provincial five-piece coffee and tea set. Graceful body shapes with floral pattern borders and superior craftsmanship from Oneida Silversmith's. The set sells for $500.
Good sales, but no one's gone for them. Box number four is up for sale for $200. Anybody want to buy box number four? No.
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 Box.
200. And she's the only one who spends 200 for the box. What's behind box number four? And for Merlin, we have a nice relaxing chair.
This recliner is more than big. The cushions are more than thick. It may be the biggest, most billowy chair that you've ever sank into. From Action Recliners by Lane, the chair sells for $555.
Okay, so now you have a chair and $200 in cash. You have a typewriter and $200 in cash. You have a typewriter and $200 in cash. Nobody's made any spectacular buys right now. You can hang on to what you've got, or you could go for curtain number one. But it'll cost you everything you've got for curtain number one. $200 and the chair?
No.
$200 and the typewriter?
No.
$200 and the typewriter?
Yes.
Only one person goes for it, and that's Sunshine. Sunshine is the only one who wants curtain number one. And what kind of sunshine have we got back there? His and hers canopy bathtubs. For the large family, cleans two kids at one time. Isn't that exciting? And that's not yours, because you stay with your $200 and your chair, $200 and a typewriter, and you've got bathtubs. Invite somebody over. Have a wonderful time. Thank you. Now then, if you'll stand up, I'm going to make a deal with you. I have something in my pocket that you might be interested in. Take a look at this. Allison cap, take a look at that. That's a dime, right?
Yeah.
Is it a special dime or is it an ordinary dime? Do you know anything about coins?
No, but it doesn't look like a regular dime.
Ah, then maybe there's a clue there that it's worth something, right? You can hang on to it or you can go for the box on the display floor.
The box.
You go for the box? Let me see what this dime is worth. I shall read you what it says here. It's an uncirculated 1916D Mercury dime. It was the first year the Mercury dime was minted. According to our friends at American Coin Company in Studio City, its appraised value is $2,000. It wasn't an ordinary dime. Can I have it back? You went for the box. What was inside the box for Allison Cap? And Allison has a nice cabinet with some curios.
American of Martinsville, beautifully crafted furniture to be treasured for generations. A 75-year tradition of fine furniture craftsmanship for the home from American Martinsville. This curio cabinet retails for $660. And to put in it, Flampro Imports presents America's favorite clown, Emmett Kelly Jr., beautifully handcrafted in limited edition bisque porcelain figurines. Each piece signed and individually numbered from Flampro Imports. It sells for $370. This deal is worth $1,030.
You like that? Then you wouldn't be interested in any more deals, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I do. I have one more over there, and that's the box that's up there that Dean will bring down in just a moment. You like big things in little boxes?
Uh-huh.
Maybe there's songs in little boxes. But you can keep that cabinet and the curios, or you can go for what's inside this little box. Allison!
I'll take the box.
She wants the box. What's inside this little box? And you've got yourself garlic. A garlic necklace. Take a look at that. Isn't that gorgeous, folks? You don't think this is pretty? I think it's beautiful, and you're probably the only person in this city that has one. A garlic necklace is Allison Cap, and now you may sit down and think about the $2,000 coin and that beautiful, well, oh. You just want everybody to win, don't you?
Yeah!
And so do I, but if it was that kind of a show, what would we have? No scary parts at all. Well, that's what happened to our little girl, but garlic will keep, you know, garlic keeps all the monsters away. Did you know that? Oh, all vampires and everything. Boy, you're really going to be in good hands. I don't think she's buying my statement for a moment. Would you whisper to everybody what the big deal is worth today?
The big deal today?
Yes, yes.
Is worth?
Yes.
$9,989.
You could have put $11 more into it, made an even $10,000, you know. Let's go to our traders and see who wants to give up what they've already won for a chance at that $10,000 deal. It's Mimi Poco. Do you want to keep that chip or do you want to trade it in? She keeps the chip, and Swan, do you want to go for the big deal? Swan says yes. Sheila, do you want to go for the big deal? Do you want to keep your $900 in cash? She's going to keep the money. She wants the money. Ron, you have $200 and a typewriter, and he's going to go for it. So now two men are going for the big deal. Swan and Ron. Swan and Ron, and I'll be gone, but not for long. So it all boils down to the basketball player, is basketball, right?
Mm-hmm.
And hockey player right over here. And so we're going to find out now that who's going to get the big deal, if any. The big deal could be behind door number one or door number two, which starts off with some paneling. Let's listen.
You'll add a touch of traditional elegance to your home with Townsend 2 pre-finished solid plank paneling from Townsend Paneling.
And there's something that goes with the paneling. And we have door number three. Now, this big deal is worth almost $10,000. Which door do you want, Swan?
I want number three.
He wants door number three.
Sure.
You want the paneling and what goes with it. Let's go see what's behind door number three right now for Swan Haney. Trades in his merchandise for some cash and trades down because the amount of cash today in the cookie jar is $761. Not bad, but not the big one. Congratulations to you. $761 richer than when you came. And you went for door number two, which we're going to show you after we show you door number one. So he got the biggie, but let's see what was behind door number one. And there we had some office setups.
First, Marilat Oak Modular Shelving System uses kitchen cabinetry with a roll-top desk for a work-functional area. From Marilat Industries, America's cabinet makers. This unit sells for $1,618. And for modern communication convenience, from MCE Quality Electronic Products, a speakeasy Supreme Cordless Phone with memory dialing and a dual cassette answering machine with beeperless remote and call screening from MCE. They retail for $319.60. But when you want to get away from it all, get a tan and relax. It was a vacation to Acapulco! Yes, you and a friend would have flown via Mexicana Airlines for a fun-filled week at the Acapulco Plaza, located on beautiful Acapulco Bay. Luxury rooms with terrace and superb dining. Enjoy water sports or relax in the elegant Club Oasis from Acapulco Plaza.
And there was $600 in cash to go along with that. The entire door was worth $3,887. That's not the big deal. The big deal is waiting for Ron Vasley right now behind door number two, the paneling, and a whole kitchen, a whole brand new kitchen.
It's a homemaker's dream, a Whirlpool appliance kitchen featuring a no-frost French door refrigerator with power-saving control switch, a gas range with continuous clean oven, and a portable convertible or under-counter dishwasher with Duraperm door. This new kitchen retails for $2,326. And to help you on wash day, a Whirlpool large-capacity automatic washer with energy-saving selectors, double-duty agitator and self-cleaning filter. Also a glass gas-closed dryer with extra-large capacity, custom dry control, and hamper door. From Whirlpool, the pair sell for $938. Then when your workday is done, there's fun and entertainment with this. It's a big color TV. It's RCA's 26-inch ColorTrack 2000 TV. Features stereo-compatible digital command center and combines audio-video systems into a single hand unit remote control from RCA. And it retails for $1,225.
But you'll want to put some food in the refrigerator, and you'll want to put some clothes in the washer and dryer, won't you? So take a look at some money that goes along with this deal for you, Ron. $4,500 in cash. That thing is worth $9,989. Congratulations to you. Use it all well. Congratulations. You want to go down and take a look at it? Go right ahead. Very good. And I will give to the first person in the trading floor that has a tennis ball, I'll give $200 in cash. $200 for a tennis ball. Who's got it? Yeah, she said, I don't think I got it. Nobody's got a tennis ball. I'll pay $200 for a golf ball. You've got a golf ball. Show it to me. Show it to me. The first person. Show it to me.
The all-new Let's Make a Deal is a 780 Smarty Hall production in association with Telepictures.
Congratulations. By golly, it's a good one, too.